Deciding to move to another country is always a very scary decision, and one of the things that I have been asked a lot has been whether I have been discriminated for not being original of that country. To be completely honest, I think my answer is very positive in the sense that here in London, I haven't really felt that much discrimination or, you know, prejudice from other people, but that also has to do with the fact that my accent is not extremely strong and I think I don't necessarily sound as completely Italian. Another thing that I have to say is that Italian people tend to stick into groups, maybe because of the language, maybe because of the culture, or maybe just because we know that we get along because we know what we're looking for from each other. But it is kind of like difficult to see Italians not sticking together. Especially because they can talk in their own language. We can talk in our own language. Ugh, son. At the same time, I have seen sort of discrimination happening, but most of it's just subconscious. Like, people don't realize that they're doing it, if that makes sense. It's mainly things like, you would judge someone based on his ability to speak and how fluent he is. And, you know, without realizing, you might have an opinion on someone basing on how good he can put together a sentence and sound knowledgeable. And it's not something that people do on purpose, like they don't actually judge you as a person basing on your language ability, knowing that they're doing it, but in a way they are. And I kind of noticed that some people would expect less from me or would maybe consider me less clever because I can't speak in English the exact same way that they can. Obviously, I'll say it other times, I feel like English is almost my first language, but it's less natural, and in a way I can express my thoughts, especially about creativity, and just formulate creative thoughts and judgmental thoughts a lot better when I am speaking in Italian. Even though it pretty much works in the same way for me, there is that difference, and I think if I had to review something in Italian and something in English, even though it wouldn't in my brain make any difference, I think I would sound a lot better in the Italian one, which is totally legit. I do realize that sometimes I've seen people not on purpose misjudging me because of my language or the fact that I am not British. Another thing that is very complicated is YouTube, because of course, like, I do make videos in English and I do consider myself part of the British community, but at the same time, you can definitely tell from my accent that I'm not from this country, and sometimes this puts people off and it's not their fault, because I understand that trying to understand a different accent can be requiring more effort or just sometimes be annoying because it doesn't sound as neutral as it normally would be with a normal British accent or anything that sounds from the UK or America, I guess. So it is not about discrimination, but sometimes you will feel like you would still belong to another place. I think I had never had any problems in terms of making friends and talking to people and being part of different groups, but at the same time there are subtle things that they will only understand or that you won't be able to follow because you don't know the culture as well. Sometimes maybe picking up names of things that you don't know, like films or like brands or that sort of stuff, and you would feel like you are not completely part of that culture, but that is something that comes with time, that it's something that you will get used to being with a group and like learning these new things, because you're not born knowing all of that, and obviously you have to learn as if it was a new experience for you. I think I experienced discrimination in some groups, and I experienced people thinking that I was just a stereotype of Italian or that I was stupid because I came from Italy. I heard people saying the weirdest thing about Italy, like people that think a mafia is a thing out in the sun everywhere that everyone sees, and then they have a weird opinion on it as well, like that weird sort of like view and idea of what it is, and it's completely different, and they have a really weird opinion on how, like, they think that we're really lazy, that we don't work much, which in a way compared to maybe how people work here, it's true, but it's just a matter of like what you're used to do. I don't think Italian people are all necessarily lazy, just that we have a really extreme way of being and moving and talking and mannerisms, and sometimes I have been considered stupid or just not as clever because of my heritage and where I'm from, it happened and I could sense it, but there was nothing I could actually do about it. So I eventually just let it go. And honestly, it doesn't even happen that often. But as I said, I'm lucky because I'm very British in my behavior, and I'm very sort of like not as Italian in everything that I do, and my accent is not that strong. I know that people tend to stick together because they really struggle to connect to British people, and they don't know the language as well, and I mean there are ups and downs. And even though I really don't think, especially in London, being from another country, being foreign, is a problem at all, like this is such a multicultural city that everyone knows at least one person from another country. I mean, I don't know anyone that doesn't know any. It all depends on you as well and how much you try and integrate yourself, because if you try and stick with your own people, then obviously you're gonna be staying and remaining that person. If you try and branch out a bit and also get to know the culture and try and just, you know, be yourself, then you will try and you will find the people that will actually be fine with you. And if you encounter discrimination, well, that is everywhere in anything, and you can just tell them to fuck off. And they're stupid if they discriminate you for where you come from. So that was my opinion on discrimination, but you might have had different experience from me in this country or any other country. I'd be really interested, because this is a topic that I'm actually really, really, really interested in, and I really like to know about, because discrimination about languages and being foreign, moving away and that sort of thing is something that I kind of have an experience every day, but it's something that kind of like deals in my everyday life. And so I'd be interested in knowing what you think, and I will see you in my next video, and booyah!